Hi everyone, welcome to my new channel. I'm very happy to have you here. Today we are doing a reading for Leo, and this is going to be a December check-in for your career and finances. So if you're interested to see what's happening for you in your money situation, your job, your career, stick around. All right, let's go ahead and start. Leo, career and finances in December, what's happening? What is happening? Oh wow, look at this. You have all the inspiration cards. These are all wands cards. Interesting. Two of emotions. All right, Leo, what I see here is you're very passionate about what you're doing here. There seems to be like a new spark in your job, in your career. You've been persevering for a very long time. You're very strong. You're very determined. You're very determined during this period of time here in December. You're working on some new things in your work for sure. There is some, it feels to me like there is a new wave of energy that is coming into your work. It feels like you are very motivated, definitely very motivated to achieve a great success here in your job. You might be doing something creative for sure. You might be partnering up with other people for some creative projects here. I feel like whatever you do here is definitely very motivational for yourself and also for others. You've been persevering, you're very determined, you're very focused on achieving this goal here, and you're almost there. Nine of inspiration, this is a nine of wands. You're almost there. Whatever it is that you do, you're very passionate about it, and I see a lot of success coming in here. I see some good partnerships coming in here. I do feel like this is something that is very creative that you're doing here. And there is a new spark of energy and passion in this job. This is what I see. You're fired up here, Leo. Definitely fired up. All right. What are the messages we have here for Leo for finances and career? Leo. Yeah. Okay, Leo, what I see here is that you might be a little bit worried about your money during this period of time. You could have been working on yourself, and you're trying to be working on yourself. You're trying to be very independent with your money. What I see here is that it kind of gives you a little bit of sleepless nights here. You're trying to hold on to what you have, to the finances that you have. And the advice is here is to search for a little bit of help here. Nine of Pentacles is definitely a kind of independence and definitely somebody who works by himself or by herself and is reaping rewards. But the advice here is that if you do ask for a little bit of help or possibly even an advice from somebody else, you'll be able to reach this Ten of Pentacles, the Ten of Pentacles, the next step faster. I feel like definitely there are some worries about possibly your budget during this period of time. There could be some worries about the lack of finances. But I do see that there could be somebody who's very much knowledgeable in the field of your work. There could be somebody who's very much has a lot of expertise in the area of job that you do here. And they have a good advice to offer you. They have very good attentions as well. This could be a water sign. And I feel like this person could definitely help you out here. If not financially, was giving you some money. But possibly just with advice, with their knowledge, with their sharing their experience. And that's going to take you to a new level here. This is what I'm seeing. Seek out for a little bit of advice and help here from somebody who is expert in the field of work you do. All right, let's see what else. What else, Leo? All of these. Okay, you're taking all of these. Okay. Wealth and cunning. Luck and money. All right. So I do see the money is coming your way. Money is definitely coming your way. You have this coins card. There's a great card to receive in a financial reading here. So there is more money coming your way. What I don't necessarily like here, this wolf energy together with the witch. There seem to be some people around you that might not wishing you well, or they could be jealous of your money here. There could be somebody here who even trying to take away what's yours. So I would be very careful here. There is also this energy, the message comes through of you insisting on working alone. And I would strongly suggest here to just reach out to someone. Reach out to someone who can bring you a little bit more of expertise and advice here. You don't have to do it all alone. This is what I see here. You don't have to do it all alone. The partnerships here will take you to the new level. This advice, this partnership will take you to the whole new level when it comes to your career. And be a little careful here. Just make sure that you watch your money, that you make sure that you secure everything and keep it all safe. All right, let's see what else we have for Leo. What else do we have for Leo? What else do you have for your Hierophant? Oh yes, and the Fool. Four of Pentacles. Page of Swords. Okay, Leo, I see this message very strongly. This message comes in very strongly when you definitely wanted to be independent. You want to take a leap of faith and do it all by yourself. But the advice here is to make sure that you don't miss out on some good advice here. You don't miss out on some knowledge that you can still gain. Make sure that you don't miss out on this energy of enlightenment that is coming your way here. There is definitely somebody around you who could be a great mentor in helping you out to grow this business of yours or whatever job you do here. Again, you have this energy of Four of Pentacles. You're trying to keep on yourself. You're trying to keep your money close to you. And yes, there you should be trying to save during this period of time, but you need to learn something. Page of Swords is the student in the tarot. And the big, very strong advice that is coming through this reading is to reach out to a mentor, to somebody who's an expert, and learn. The knowledge will be very helpful for you to be able to go through this inspired and passionate project of yours. And the partnerships are very, very much needed here. And they will be beneficial. This is some new leap of faith that you are taking here. This is probably something that is new to you. Maybe you've changed the career recently, but you've been already persevering here. I do see that you've been working very passionately and you're very inspired about what you do here. But don't think that you have to do it all by yourself. You do have some good people around you, some good mentors that can give you an advice. This is what I see. This is what I see, Leo. I do hope that you find this helpful. And if you did, please subscribe to the channel and like the video and comment on it. Let me know what you think. Let me know if this resonates for you. I hope to see you here again. Bye for now.